Welcome to Exercising in Small Spaces with me, Maria. So I'm going to show you some upper body exercises today where you don't need a band or weights, okay? So strongly put your arms to the side, okay? And then we are going to start with a head roll. Well, it's not a roll, it's a turn. But we're literally going from side to side, front, side, front, okay? So keep them fairly relaxed, but keep these shoulders and arms out level, okay? Okay, so we're gonna forward roll with the hands. So keep your arms out strongly, okay? So rotating the hands, little movements. You should feel that, okay? Keep up nice and straight. Keep your head up nice and tall, like you're being pulled with a piece of string. Okay, so then we're going back, okay, back with the arms, little movements, okay. So we're going to move on now to another little exercise. So arms still out, give me the thumbs up, okay, give me your thumbs up, then we go down, up. So we're working the triceps. Okay, how's that feeling? I bet your feet can feel that now, because I can. Keep going. Okay, we're going to double time it. You really will feel those. Okay, forward and back. Yep. Rest the arms. Okay, then come up. We're going to make some goal posts with our arms, literally up like that. We're going to squeeze back, little pulsating movements, okay, and squeeze. It's good for the shoulder blades, but keep fairly relaxed when you're doing this, of course, and tummy tucked in, okay. Okay, there we go, then out, up, then out, up, then out, then up and out, okay? And that concludes your little workout for the day.